your career already, but you've not won for Team Scotland Best and Commonwealth. Is that something that you really want to do?
Yeah, it's something I've dreamed of running for Scotland at the Commonwealth. I remember when I was younger, I didn't quite make the Commonwealth youth team. And ever since, I've been like, I just need to make Commonwealth, so, yeah.
Were you at Glasgow 2014 in the stand at Hampden?
Yeah, I was watching, yeah.
So, just with the family and getting into the sport at the time?
Yeah.
And obviously, you were so close to the medals last summer in the Olympics. Is that driving you on, in a sense, through the winter?
Yeah, definitely. It's made me really push myself hard down. I'm up there competing with those girls over the 800, so I just need that extra edge now. And I've been working on it the whole season, so hopefully it'll pay off.
Best of luck, Jemma.
Thank you.